Hello everyone, I'm Anjali. I'm a microbiologist and MLD faculty at Impact Paramedical and Health Institute. So today I'm going to discuss about malaria. Malaria is a life-threatening disease caused by the parasites that are transmitted to people through the bite of infected female Anopheles mosquito. It is preventable and curable. There are 5 parasite species that causes malaria in humans, and 2 of these, Plasmodium falciparum and Plasmodium vivax, pose the greatest threat. If we talk about signs and symptoms of malaria, some people who have malaria experiences cycles of malaria attacks. An attack usually starts with shivering and chills, followed by high fever, sweating, nausea, vomiting, diarrhea, abdominal pain, and fatigue. Malaria signs and symptoms typically begin within a few weeks after being bitten by the infected mosquito.
Hello, I am Jagriti Bansal, MIT faculty at ITHRNC. So, as we all know, 25th April is observed as World Malaria Day, the day which means to raise awareness around the world for malaria. So, today I am talking about the malaria vaccine that has been developed in this year and how effective it is. So, 30 years in making an RTA, 30 years of making this RTS is the first and the up to date, the only vaccine that has been demonstrated.